Good morning, Dr. Jill. You look tired.
Yes, I went to bed at 4 a.m. I woke up at 7 a.m. I feel sleepy.
What kept you up so late?
I was doing this new extreme sport, nighttime skydiving.
That sounds dangerous. Is that even legal?
It's best not to talk about it. Let's talk about grammar. You know, morning is my favorite part of the day. And morning is a time of action. We wake up, we make coffee, we make breakfast.
I see where you are going. Verbs express actions.
That's right. And when we talk about morning, we use a few common structures. We use phrasal verbs such as wake up or get up, as in I woke up at 7 a.m. I got up at 7 a.m.
And we often use the structure make plus a noun phrase, as in I make coffee, I make breakfast, I make my bed.
And I say I make myself look beautiful in the morning. We also use linking verbs, or verbs that express feelings or states of being.
Like when I said you look tired, and you said you feel sleepy.
Yes, I went to bed at 4 a.m. I woke up at 7 a.m. I feel sleepy.
Well, I hope you learned your lesson about staying up too late, Dr. Jill.
Oh, yes, and that's everyday grammar.